that we as we were playing airsoft, and you're looking at the barrel of my gun. It might be hard to say. It might be hard to see when I'm shooting, but if you just pay attention, I will spot. You'll know when I'll shoot. I'm hoping this gives a good view. Come on. My friend. It's hard to see the trees. I think you hit me right here.
Why didn't you say
that? Because, I mean, technically you didn't hit my leg, you hit my short, but I wasn't sure if it was the branch or what.
Yeah, you just skinned me on the shoulder.
I don't know how it hit you, I don't think it was full, but, did you want me to hide or no?
Sure.
Alright.
How long did it take you to turn around?
I don't know, I was gonna try to flank you because I thought you were going from the back.
Nah, there's nowhere to hide in the back.
There's a couple of trees.
Okay, yeah, I'll just alright, I'll go home.
By the vehicle.
Are you gonna start by the vehicle or?
I think I'll start back here. Right. That way you can know where I'm at.
Oh yeah, and don't stand by the vehicles.
What? Well, I know. I almost shoot you. Let's see. Got that place there. Got that place there. I'm thinking we could go over there and make a quick transition over here. Let me get the sun in his eyes. Don't turn dirty. Thinking about tactics, boy. Tactics. This could be bad if you're a tornado. pine. I just could have sworn I hit him. By the way, I'm going semi. 4 hours for noobs. Can't really aim down the sight, so I'm just looking where I shoot the previous TV. We're at the charge's ass. I don't know. Really low. Shit. I'm just gonna call a hit for the amount of ammo. So I know he hasn't gotten me at all today. Hit! What is this Z-Mac? I'm out of ammo.
Where'd I hit you with?
Knee.
I'm probably running low on ammo also.
Yeah, I only had like 7 rounds left, so.
You know.
Because I took out the mag and I looked.
Oh. I was wondering what you were doing.
So I was trying to shoot you, then you hit me. Okay, we're back. Getting kind of knocked out. hit. Yeah. Where were you? That's a terrible spot.
Why did you not see me?
I didn't think you were going to be there.
I didn't know if I was this good.
Yeah, go hide.
I'm kind of close.
Go hide.
Oh, wait, did I hit you at first or no?
No, you hit me here when I fell.
Oh.
I thought you were in there, so I like try to get down and shoot.
Yeah.
Drop shot. I guess it only works in Rainbow Six.
Yeah.
Okay, you got 30 seconds, so run.
I'm gonna be using aimbot.
You hide. Yeah. Okay. I was not expecting that. I don't see him. No. You want me to hide?
I don't know. I'm gonna be done. It's cold out.
No, don't be a bitch.
Not be a bitch, it's just cold out.
It's not that cold. I'm skinny on you.
So?
Oh, God.
That doesn't mean anything.
You have more meat on your bones.
That doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, it does.
Really.
Come on, we're not gonna be able to play tomorrow.
Why not?
Because you guys are here early.
So? I'll do one more round.
Okay, well, what if it ends quickly?
Don't charge, it won't. Alright, who's hiding? You?
No, I.
Yeah?
What?
You're hiding?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll look this way.
Why, I'm hiding that way.
Hiding out bad?
Yep. Such a bitch. So scared. I really just want to light his ass up. It's gonna be one more round. probably hiding in the bed. Come on, come on! Don't hide! Semi-auto. Somewhere in the woods. The problem is, here's these babies. It's so dark. I don't see what I'm shooting. Fucking Russian. You got hit?
Did you not see when I moved away from the tree?
No, I didn't. Because I was behind.
I could have snuck around, I should have.
No, no, I would have caught on to it.
No, I won't.
Is target practice now or something?
Yeah.
Did you see me shooting? Yeah, it is.
Where were you hiding at first?
I was hiding. What do you mean? Like this previous round?
What? Yeah, in the beginning.
I was up and I saw you, so I ran. I went around behind the tree.
Yeah, I figured you'd be over there, so I just went that way.
Oh, we can probably just shoot this milk jug.
Okay. You can see you can hit it from further away.
Yeah.
Which one travels further?
This one.
Okay, we'll use that one then.
Use both ones.
Oh, let's use that one.
Oh, the one about the same thing. Yeah, you can use
it. Use the iPod so we can see it on the scope.
No, it doesn't work.
The scope?
Yeah, scope works.
No, I'm talking about... Yeah, we don't need this piece of shit. Putting it down the scope. Aiming down the scope doesn't work.
Yeah, we can actually see it on the sights, so. Though.
Okay.
I gotta close my eyes that way. I don't know if you're in the front yard or backyard.
I'll be in the front yard.
Why?
Because I had a good spot. So, I said I'd call it a hit, and actually, I know another one that like that. 250 rounds. No. I can. I'm gonna pound him. I'm pounding him so hard. I don't know what hit him. Going great away. There's no sweat. I didn't see me. I'm prone. Sniping takes patience. What? You hit? What? Okay. Okay, I'll let you try again. So, getting a good spot that you think you can get me from. Butt cheek. Go get behind cover. Because I love this spot. So, go anywhere.
Oh, you're hunting now.
Ugh. That's the whole point.
I didn't think you'd be there again. I thought you were like somewhere.
I got that rock, so he can only hit my face.
Yeah, but I can barely hit your face.
Okay, you gonna hide it up here or back there?
Doesn't matter.
Well, okay, yeah, go all the way back.
Yeah, I'll just hide in the backyard.
Okay, one, two. You can jog. Jog! 30 or not, you can jog. So this thing gonna fall out of the time, y'all. Let's see. Oh, I love this gun so much. It was $200. But it should have costed more. I don't see. This guy's so good. It's actually got competition grade, and so is the other AK. It was only $100. That's actually one of the cheapest yet best guns. You can get really good guns under $100. This is cheap, 100 cheap.
Kidding. You got me woke up. The way you roll that, sticky like okra. Just let me coach ya, show you about my culture. It's a late night show like Conan. Bitch, the party ain't over.